Next thing I'm going to do is remove the exhaust manifold. We went ahead and removed the manifold heat shield. This one was already broken off by someone who tried to take it off before. And this one I broke off, but we sprayed some PB blaster on this, and it came out just fine.